Sigmanest's complete 2D drawing package is built in. It is designed for creating profile cut parts. In this example, we create an elliptical cutout, and then we use the spline function to define a curve through points. We now use the trim both function to clean up the drawing. When creating the part, we can use standard lead-ins, or we can manually override the lead-in definition. We now have a completed Sigmanest part.